Sorry for saying I couldn't do it earlier. I was meeting for some folks who were on CPT. For those of you who don't know what CPT is, that's colored people time. I say that, you can't. Now, of course, this is the first time I've ever done stand-up, so...
Yes!
You would think that I should be nervous, but you should be nervous. Because you hold my hopes and dreams in your hands. So don't fuck this up. Now, my name's Filipe, we'll get to the last name later. My parents decided that I should have three last names when I was born, because I'm Brazilian. And they said, well, you're just like a prince. I'm like, that's awesome, but my hand would cramp before every standardized exam. You know how many fucking bubbles I would have to fill in? Just for my hand? It took me at least 14 and a half minutes just to get that done. I was always behind the And because of that, I always thought, you know what, it would have been nice to kind of have like a white people name, you know? And I'm like, wow, oh my God, it's so tough. Because white people are probably feeling guilty. But don't, because the comedy said, shut your fucking mouth. See you guys. Paul Ryan is a good fucking name to have. It just is, because it's two first names, it's quick, it's sweet, and in the intercom in high school, your principal can say it. For me, if I ever got called on the intercom, it would be always be like, Filipe, which always butchered the first name. Y'all should have noticed that it's not what I said in the beginning. Fucked up. And then I just start standing up, and everyone's looking at me like, why the fuck is he already standing up? And I'm like, just wait for it. And they're like, day. Carpool, I'm like, I'm out. All right, thank you for having me. I'm going away. Paul Ryan, would have been a great name. Terrible person, great name. Now, of course, white people names do have a downside. You know, when fucking Mike gets called at Starbucks, like 16 people stand up. I get it. Also, there's no joke here, there's more Mikes in Fortune 500 CEO positions than there are women. That was a litmus test. And that would be that does suck though. Oh, hi, I'm Mike. Oh, you too? That sucks. But the bright side of white people names is when I forget them, I can always find them out again just by reciting the Bible. Now, again, I know half the movement is Jewish, so I'm sorry, but I wrote the chapter. It's fine. Now, if you ever forget a white person name, just start with the four Gospels and you only have like 50% of the word. You're just like, ah, this is so true. Is that a Mark? Luke? John, maybe it's a Matthew, but I definitely think it's a John. And if that doesn't work, you can always work your way through the other, like, supporting characters in the Bible. That's what they are. You can be like, oh yeah, she's not a John, but it must be a Joseph. Or Mike. Anthony? Or even our friend James?
Yeah. Mike.
Now, if you are any of those names in the room, can you raise your hand? Impressive. I mean, Adam's from the Bible. But what I find interesting about Adam is he was allegedly the first fucking guy on the planet, but we're all still naming people after him. It makes no sense. It's very unoriginal. Also, none of you are named Jesus, I can guarantee that. Any Latinos are bold enough. Fun fact, as a Brazilian, I can tell you, we don't actually do first name Jesuses, we think it's Taffy. We don't like other Latinos, it's like that. But we do last name Latinos, because you know what? Filipe, which is a family name. It's classic. So yeah, I grew up fucking having to teach people where to put their tongues in the back of their teeth just to pronounce their last name. That's not a sex joke. And so we're gonna give it a shot. Who wants to be a volunteer to try to pronounce my last name? Just one of them, not all of them. Would never be that bad. How's it going? So it's spelled C-A-R-V-A-L-H-O. How do you think you say that? Yeah, no. It was a good effort. The thing is that LH just isn't in your lexicon. It's not a thing that exists. So it's actually Carvalho. And I'm not going to ask you to say it again. Or Carvalho. Carvalho. See? It sucks. Now, I love my name. Again, many of y'all should fucking feel bad. And I'm going to be mad at you if you did. But again, you know, it would have been nice to not have to do that. And it would have been nice to just be fucking James Healy. Just walk up, yeah. First name, James, like the same. That's good. And then Healy, like, you know, like the shoe. Because... That's me. It's a family name.